Hey guys, welcome back to your Cars Revision. In this video, we're going to continue working on the Suzuki LJ80. Now, we've seen our last video where we've got that bonnet and got those wings finally primed. Well, in this video, we're going to work on the underside of the bonnet, get it all clean, get it painted, test fit the wings and the bonnet on the car, and we're also going to get to that rear axle, fix it all up, and get it back in the LJ80. So, let's grab some tools and let's crack on. Right, I've got the bonnet and the wings here. The underside of that bonnet looks absolutely brand new, so I think we're going to do the same process on these inner wings as well. That's going to be in a future video, but as for now, we're going to test fit these on the car and see what it looks like. Jump onto that rear axle now. It's all painted and etc. We've done that in a previous video, so we're going to fix it back together and get it back on the car and hopefully get the LJ80 back on four wheels. But I'm not sure if you spotted it, but I've actually made a mistake with putting these leaf springs on. So I've actually, I need to take them both off again. I put one the wrong way round, so I need to spin it. But then on this one, I need to take the leaf spring apart and actually swap the components because you've got like two of these springs with, or two of them plates with prongs on, and they should go on that side, and they're not, they're on this side. But this is correct, but these little prong things aren't correct. So I'm gonna have to take it apart again. Right, so each end of this leaf spring is actually different. This is big. This is a small one. This is small, this is big. So I've actually disorientated them, kind of. So the larger end actually goes on here and the smaller end is here. Now, this is correct, but these prongs need to be on that side as per original. With this, obviously these prongs are correct on this side, but I need to... That's going to be it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. As you can see, we've got these front panels on. We've also got that rear axle on as well. We're actually getting parts on the green sprout. The green sprout is getting there. Make sure you smash that like and subscribe button. Leave a comment down below. With that being said, we will catch you in the next one.